VGMD trailers.
Okay, soldier, we're almost to the battlefield. Are you prepared? Hopefully you know how to fight, because I don't know.
Okay, let's go find that fool, because I'm tired of those guys.
We're gonna die.
We're getting chased now. Go, go, go. Keep shooting the mallets. I'm
shooting.
My son cut the cord. The umbilical cord. I can't believe it. Wait a minute. I'm smelling something, and I hear something. I ain't looking back. What the heck was that?
What do you want, soldier? I'm here talking to myself as always. Get out of my face!
Sir, we have a problem. Someone's coming with COVID. We must shoot him out of sight.
Oh, what's going on?
I've got him. The COVID maker. We finally can end this once and for all, Lord Beta.
But no one will wear masks then.
I don't want that. I want everyone to wear masks. I don't care. Don't kill him. I want masks. No, I'm going to cut your hand off. Don't kill him. I need him.
Oh, hey.
You are stuck here forever and ever. Let piggies oink if you agree. They are not oinking because they don't believe. You idiotic person. COVID's the way to go.
What? They didn't oink because they didn't get a chance to oink. Don't look at the subtitles. They didn't get the chance to oink yet.
Okay, piggies, if you agree with me, oink up a storm. Just go crazy. Just snort or something. Act like a donkey even. That's close. Just make a noise of some kind.
That wasn't me. That was one of the pigs. I don't know. I'll just kill him. I don't like him.
Well, here you go. Because you created COVID, take this planet. Next destination is Earth. Have fun having bringing COVID to that planet.
Star Wars Dark Forces.
So how about we go on a long 3-hour-long adventure, no cuts, just doing things constantly. If something interrupts, it's staying in the video. How's that sound? How about we just sleep and have a whole sitcom of us four living in the same house?
Dad, I don't want to be in a sitcom with roommates and one of them is my dad. That's so weird.
That's a good title. Well, that's a very long title, but that's a good title.
Classes in session. Look, my name is Andrew Berger. It's gonna pop up in a second. I am 2 years in the force. My face may look different from a long time ago. I had to get plastic surgery after a bus crash.
You don't know who Andy was.
Why would you ask me about him?
Because I'm so supportive.
No, you're not.
There's a teeth monster out there who's collecting teeth. All
right, y'all come on. 2 years, you're just a rookie. I'm not listening to you. I'm going home.
How did I get caught out here again? Don't remember.
Hey, you don't see this bomb.
Hold on, I gotta get out of here. It's gonna explode.
Taking my teeth.
Wait, right there.
My teeth.
I'm doing nothing.
Listen, okay, we gotta catch this fool.
Not mine.
Well, I don't care.
You all like to know who I am.
Hey, shut up.
Who is this fucker?
Hello? Can you kill me?
Did they find out anything yet?
They found out he has no pulse. Let's get him all in.
Little.
Whoa, what was that? The corpse alive!
Right,
I wonder how many teeth he
teeth did he take? You know, if you take enough teeth, you can make a nice little necklace. It's kind of cool if you think about it.
Shut up, man.
What kind of clothes he was wearing when he actually did it, or what his name is.
Okay, anyway, we don't care what you said.
Oh, yeah, we don't care about anything he says. Exactly.
Get him out of here. Where did he get his experience from?
Shut up, I'm talking, you mister!
That's a phone, why don't you calm down? Calm down, you're kind of scared or something.
Yeah.
So apparently, you know that hubris guy that changed colors that one time and still had a side for him that one time, you know?
I just said hola. Who just did that? I better be nice to him.
You never listen. I just asked you a question. I'm going to the moon, doggone it.
I know. You're my sister. My name is Bob, is that right?
Yeah. Hey, Bob. Hey, dog.
No, I'm Sam. I think he's saying your name's Bob. I don't know what he's saying.
Oh, well, I'm sorry, Sam. I forgot my name. I don't know what I'm protecting here. I just told to come stand.
Oh, yeah, okay.
You got my permission.
Oh, is that permission you took on?
Yeah. Don't you love it?
Oh, there's a genie in there.
Yeah, it's
a genie.
Is
there a genie?
You get 3 wishes.
It's changing colors.
Uh-oh. Watch out. It's going to get you.
Oh, yeah. Genie. It's a genie. I knew it.
Oh, the rabbit's got a gun. I knew the rabbit had a gun. Why does Gary Rabbit always have a gun?
Hello, my boys. Welcome home. Want some tea and crumpets?
Hey, Miss Popsco.
I'm not British. I forgot about that.
A question. How do you make that? Because I can do that, but it's been years.
It's pretty easy. You just gotta get your muscles.
Duh. That's how you do it.
Shut up! I'm trying to talk!
You're welcome. Stupid.
I hate you so much. I was those bad guys here. But now I'm just in a key workshop. I enjoyed looking at the British moon I did. It took
years. I like to have it and say, hey, look what I did.
No, don't take it. It's mine. It has my DNA. I peed on it. So it's mine.
I didn't expect to do that, but it's fine. My plan is still in motion. I think. I don't know. Blah, 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 blah. Spooky.
Die! Die! What the heck?
Oh, I'm an alien! I'm an alien. I am a molecule of barnacles. Oh, what's your name?
He's an alien. You called him for Max.
Oh, I'm tired.
No one wears clothes anymore. People are like, huh, what's the point of wearing clothes? I mean, everyone has their own private parts, and as you should know, the other body parts too. So it's like, might as well just be naked. Apparently, you evolved from a twig.
Help! Help! Someone shot me! These two are away! Help!
Yeah, see? I'm a mouse. Sorry.
What?
I need to go and find something that's actually delicious, nutritious, experience. He has a stick walk. Do you want to have a moonwalk competition? 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 What am I doing?
Look, there's some squirrels we can go hunt, Vomit. Let's go find them.
Good, I'm glad.
We're gonna be in a big hunting competition. Uh-huh. Who can kill the most squirrels?
I hate squirrels.
We're evil. Oh, look, there's an elderly lady on the side of the van.
Yeah.
Let's go say hi to her.
Yes, please come in here. My name is Babushka. Yes, I got stuck out here. My car don't work anymore. Can you help me, please? I am a psychic.
Oh, look! It's that guy!
Who are they?
Oh, we almost hit him.
Oh, what, are you my competition this year?
Yeah, we're gonna hunt down some squirrels. We're so good at it.
Oh, well, we already got this in the bag, don't we, Sparky?
I've hunted about 375.9 squirrels.
You really think they're gonna beat us? Look at this shotgun I got. This is the squirrel killing 3000.
What was that? What was that?
Oh, my hair.
Oh, look at the squirrel. It looks so weird, turning into a blood cells. They're gonna enter me. I'm gonna be so powerful. I'm gonna call me Squirrel Man. I'm gonna be a new super villain. Oh, I'm here to tell you.
I'm gonna kill it.
Time to kill you all.
My mom gave me that.
I need it.
It's my golden carrot.
Welcome back, audience, to the Dark Pictures Anthology Cinematic Universe.
What is it?
Ooh, they're down there, aren't they?
I don't know shit.
It's not 4th of July. Whoa, look how far it is. I can't see it anymore.
Sarge!
Be careful!
Is everything gonna be so dark? Sarge, there's a dead body right here, Sarge.
Is it outside?
I can't tell. Hold on, I'm going closer. No, it's not one of ours. Oh, something just grabbed it!
Oh, what's going on?
Oh, there's my gun!
Get there!
It's a freaking Batman!
It's Batman! Batman's there!
It's something that looks like Batman. I'm running!
Look, get out of there, man! Get out of there!
I'm trying. Sarge, this thing is crazy. Leave me alone! I don't have your pizzas!
That's all fiction. I know this. I've never seen a bat in my life. Only on the internet, so I know it's false.
You gotta touch it to teleport! Lick it if you want!
I don't know.
We're not in Kansas anymore, boys.
I
feel better. My studs! I dropped my studs! Where'd they go? Ow! What is that over there? What?
Yo, what up? I'm the fish boy.
Welcome!
I'm gonna die, man. I just know it. Hey.
I know.
Terrorize the whole castle.
This is a good idea.
Gonna teach them how to have dragons in a game for us.
This is a good idea.
Now they're gonna pay the consequences.
Hey, man. I'm so scared. I feel like I'm in Twilight right now.
I'm a vampire.
What?
I'm not sure what's going on.
I'm alive and well. That's to say everyone doing good without me. I don't need glasses though.
Yeah.
Take this!
I'm
weak because I'm good.
Hey, what's up, guys? What's up? Hey.
Look of Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, premiering on August 5th.
You know how to act? Act suspicious?
Look, you push back. I don't like it. Oh, get it off of me.
I usually like, I don't like this. And you see the problem? See the problem? I can't work with you with this. You're supposed to be all like upset. But you sound like,
you should push back. Oh, I don't like this. Know how to be angry, huh?
I'm not drawn to be, I'm drawn to be happy. I'm not drawn to neutral or anything. I'm drawn to be happy.
You didn't sound happy.
Scooby-Doo, we waited for your ass. Go back.
believe this is the place that I've been looking for.
Walking very slowly.
For about 12 minutes.
Took off my towel.
So I'm saying the burritos are kind of bad. It's time for me to get my revenge. That's what you guys, but you're messing away, so go ask him. Get out of here! I'm allergic to water!
It's being nice.
I am a merman. But don't be too loud. I need to keep calm. There we go.
Die!
Hey, listen, man.
This guy.
Holy shit! I don't know. Sorry, I'm taking this. I hate you guys, man. I just hurt you.
Who is this guy? What is he doing? Hey, man!
Where's the soap? I'm just getting water. Where's the soap?
You gave me abdementia through those pills. I will get my revenge.
Wait a minute. Excuse you.
Excuse me.
Jeez, I'm trying to save you.
Excuse me again.
Shut up!
I hate a burrito on the way up.
Water. I could become president again if I can.
Go!
Stop him! Come on!
Sam!
Oh yeah!
Good job, James.
Help him out!
Everyone say, waste of time! 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 Waste of time!
Waste of time!
Good job, everyone. We wasted a bunch of time today. I feel proud. It's been a rough day for me. I went through so much trauma. I've changed as a man. I'm not who I used to be. I've changed. I'm no longer talking all about toilets. Yeah. Almost there. I'm not that toy guy anymore. I'm just Hitman guy. We're almost there, ladies. Got your guns out. Toilets are no longer an interest for me. What are you hanging an RPG at, by the way? That was impressive. The other guys are kind of, but pistols are not as impressive. I have no idea what this coin is about, but I'm gonna flush in the toilet later. I don't want to look out there. Ah, brother! That is for existing, I don't know, more like the bad, evil sisters. Here you go! Ha! I got my gun! Was there anyone else but him in that building? I just thought of that. Ha-ha! Gun! Why'd she scream? Ha! What?
God! Why is everyone screaming? Oh! God, I'm here, sisters!
Who? Ow! 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 Ow!
Hey,
no!
Oh! Hey!
Time to die.
I can move, you're going to
my head. I have my
legs.
It's
under control. I didn't touch you. I think you cut my back. You just shot your sister.
Not sure why they attacked me. There must be some big things leading up to that, but I am not who they thought I was anymore. I'm a changed human being who is a hitman. Yeah, that's about it. Hitman Abdomantia, is it? I'm time for me to go and be who I'm supposed to be. I'm no longer a tourist man. I am now just a normal everyday hitman. And I went through so much that maybe no longer be a toilet man. And this whole adventure I have is just pretty important for me as a character. I gotta say that just by listening on the phone.
Miss my family. We've been divorced ever since.
I can't wait to be a boxer, a professional boxer someday in the future.
Jimmy, get back over here. Why are you always leaving me and Ralph, our kid?
Who?
It's me.
I'm evil.
Oh no! God, no! He's got a gun.
To go away. What the? What my gift go?
Come here, you! Come here!
Why is this robot out here?
I'm here to destroy everything I see.
You guys quiet out there, it's too loud, I'm trying to sleep.
I'm the boy in this tower, show me y'all!
Oh!
Die!
Hey, we're back! We're gonna give someone a...
Welcome to the jungles! Oh, hello again, audience. I've been gone because I was doing my karaoke night.
I adopted you. What was that?
Huh? Well, right now, they have a clown costume. I need it very bad. So, we'll steal it from them. And
clowns.
Get it. Well, they attack us. And then we'll, you know, shoot them with our guns.
Hey, I ain't getting no soy sauce!
Hey, look at that! There's poo down there!
I think I left my gun back at the barracks.
Why would you leave your gun there, soldier? We gotta go!
Alright, let's do this. Guns are blazing.
Be ready to attack. Move in.
Follow me.
Yeah! Whoa!
You spin me right
round. Oh my gosh. Helicopter down.
Shooting everyone I see.
Look out, everybody. There's a hole in the ground. Run.
Oh my gosh.
No!
I was supposed to feed him. Now he's eating us.
Help me somebody, oh!
Now we gotta find the other survivors. We might be the only ones to survive fall. We gotta look around.
It's a game. I don't know what I'm shooting at, but I'm shooting. Oh, what the hell is that?
Milk.
His bones are weak, he needs milk. Oh.
There's no milk down here.
Oh, I'm bleeding.
She's still banging.
The monster's here, but they're coming this way.
I'm just too skinny. I don't feel you.
Oh, Lord.
Oh,
God.
Get him!
It's a big monster!
Whoa, why? I drop a gun!
Shoot!
Hello, soldier. Have you heard what Darth Vader said about masks? Yeah, I heard about it. It's pretty cool. You can't have it. It's a one of a kind. We must take it from him before he dies.
What do you want, scum?
We were wondering if we can borrow your mask for a little bit. It looks pretty cool. I'd like to actually use that.
No, you buffoon. I need the mask to live.
Hey, I'm Luke Skywalker, guys. How's it going? You're not Luke Skywalker. Shut up, pals. I'm Han Solo's cousin, and I'm taking that for a little speed ride. Oh, I am Luke Skywalker. I knew it. So you heard about that YouTuber? Skywalker has a YouTube channel? Yeah, it's pretty boring, honestly. He just sits there talking about power converters and how it's so complicated, you know? It's pretty boring. He's trying to make a tutorial, but he fails every time. Die! Oh, no! Put my mask on slowly, dear. Thank you. You could take it off.
What? You are watching me put my mask. I was taking a shower, you buffoon. Get out of my life.
That's no asteroid. That's a meatball. Let's go eat it, fellas. Now that you are finally on the evil side, it's time for me to show you the ropes of being on the dark side. Are you ready, my young Padawan, to learn the truth of the dark side?
Yes, I am. I'm gonna show them all who's evil. Good job. I mean, good choice. Good words.
Time for me to land. It looks so powerful. Oh my gosh. If my calculations are correct, Darth Vader's on that very ship. Ah, good. Let's go say hi. No! You idiot! Don't say hi! He's gonna kill you! So why'd you join the Empire again?
Well, my friend killed my mother, and that's what made me thinking, why would I be on the team that had killed my parent?
And I think, I gotta tell my father this, I thought I just knocked him out. But you know.
Lord Vader! Lord Vader! Help! I need your mask right now, boy! I need your mask, soldier! I need your mask! I need it now, man! Why do you want my mask?
We need it, because we just want it. Bored. Hello there, soldier. How you doing?
I'm peeing. What do you mean you're peeing?
Our suits come with a peeing pod.
Oh, I want one. Why don't we have one? I want a peeing pod. Why do I have a peeing pod? That sounds easy and not inconvenient.
Dun, dun,
Star Wars, dun, 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 Rebel Assault, dun, dun, number two, but that's not in the diner. Here's episode two, The Hidden Empire. I'm waiting for the first. By destroying the Death Star, Rebel forces proved themselves a serious threat to the Galactic Empire. Darth Vader, enraged by his defeat, became obsessed with the... adventure. Okay, it's so hard. It's not as easy to read what the text says, and the text is really small. Why is the text so small? Why even have a text qual if it's just like barely anything, like two paragraphs?
Yeah, I love working in my little office, making a bunch of papers, and typing so many little letters into where this belong, and making the company proud. Of course, I'm working at home, but. Still, I'm doing a lot of effort, and I'm doing my part. Even though my heart is always a part.
Oh, and then, whoa, there, how about that? Oh.
Get down!
Ooh. Ooh. It don't hurt, it don't hurt, I'd get back up. I'd get
Hang
back
it.
Up.
Come here, you!
Oh, my rib. Oh.
Nah.
Oh. Oh, why is he in here? Always trying to come at me. Go back where you came from. Get away from me! Get away from me! Oh, my rib. Oh. I think I got to play. Now if I can find a can of beans.
No! I'm still here!
Oh, I have no jelly for you.
Come here!
Oh.
I'm time to kill you.
No.
Oh. Almost got you.
Oh, I can't run. It's so hard. No. Okay, he's time to find me. I've had these.
Hey, you know, everyone's panicking?
I know, there's zombies.
Exactly. And I think this place is about to get nuked also. So Russia's about to be gone off the map. So, oh, you gotta leave.
I'm really constipated right now.
Oh, you'll sound like it.
Yeah.
But what happened to you?
I have been eaten. I'm gonna die.
I was on the phone earlier, in case you forgot.
Oh, that was you.
He probably has Ebola. We had no choice.
And do believe.
I got kids to feed, dog.
Oh, I left the water running from the big house. Take this, you zombie. Whatever you are, yeah. Stay right there.
Oh, my God.
Wait, we are going to take care of this monster once and for all.
I sound different, look different, and I feel different.
We have a living, breathing umbrella. He's gonna take over the world for us so we can have someone to look up to. That's right. Oh, now we got an Abraham Lincoln umbrella. Okay, so all done. One more thing. We found the Pepsi bottle. Pepsi bottle's right here. Come on, go in there and take them out. It's the only option we have left, soldier. You better not be cracking up yet. First day on the job, man. Come here, Latewa. In here, sir, we might find the Pepsi whiskey. We gotta destroy it. Look at us, the Xbox army. We're going after the PS4 army. We're very more mobile. I'm not sure what that means. Hello. I am the PS4 CEO. We got you, Xbox player. You're going away for a long time. Kill the PS4s! Xbox is better! The game wants to kill this Xbox player! Nintendo, did you do it? Did you nuke PS4? Let's take down Xbox once and for all. Take down the paywall. Gotta go team up with a PS4 to take down the Nintendo thing.
No, no! We're going down! Move down!
Hang on, I'm getting close. Are you that bad at aiming? Yeah, I'm bad at aiming! Whoa! Ow! They nuked the PS4! PC is nuked PS4, what does that even mean? Let me go, Jack! I got to. No! That's the only way I'm gonna die! It wasn't PC, it was Nintendo! Nintendo must be taking out the competition. Okay, put your masks on. We don't want to breathe in. PS4. Wait, PS4. PS5. I said that the whole time. What?
I need one. Look at my finger. See it? It looks so weird. I think I need some attention. I think I might have diabetes.
Well,
do you know how to deal with that? Sing about a song about diabetes for the kids.
Diabetes.
Oh, yeah, it's a good one for all of them to hear. Now, look at those cookies as I am waiting patiently for my delicious chocolate chip cookie. And my finger needs it, because the cookie, when I eat the cookie, it
going?
Gives me power. It keeps me in shape. It's like my power up.
Oh,
if
no.
I eat it, I grow more powerful than I ever had before. And I'm about to have a cookie from a hairball, because I always chew
you
my
You have to stop eating your fingers. No, no, Cookie Monster.
You don't get it.
Welcome to our house.
Hello.
Good job, Gromit.
Thank you.
Welcome to a day in life of Waz and Gromit. We are here to show you how our day-to-day lives work and what we go through. Is that right, Gromit?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So, we have a lot of activities planned out today to show you how we are off-screen. This is like behind-the-scenes kind of stuff, to show what we do behind the cameras. So, hopefully... Yeah, pay attention.
Oh.
We have guests here. We gotta talk to them. Stop looking at the newspaper.
Alpha Sight.
You start looking at it again, Gromit. You're never listening to me, Gromit. I said stop looking at the newspaper. We got, oh great, now the elephant in the room's in here. Get out of here, boy!
I like how out.
Oh, he seems a bit different. That's probably, something's probably dying, I just don't know.
Oh, I feel like I'm on that movie.
What movie?
I'm not gonna touch it.
What are you doing then? Oh, light one out! You need me to stay here.
Something coming.
I gotta find the other survivors. You might be the only ones to survive the fall.
I'm smelling something.
Oh, Lord!
Hear me roar, woman! look like an egg. Help me, son!
Oh. You stinky!
I'm starving too, honestly. I haven't eaten anything all day.
I got a knife. I'll stab it in the butt. There we go.
The monster's here. Oh. They're coming this way.
We'll try to close the hole. Oh, get up! Get up!
Why are you shooting?
Smell your breath.
I'm shooting. I don't know what I'm shooting at, but I'm shooting.
Why are you smoking in a time like this?
I'm trying to do men look like a man over here.
Come
on. Ouch! That hurt.
Ooh, it's a cliff. Helm costume looks good.
What?
She found out.
She found out what? What happened?
I'm not speechless. That smokes.
Uh-oh, I'm falling.
Can you hear that?
Do what?
Exactly.
What? Is that a joke?
Yeah, that was funny.
I stabbed it, but it's not dying! Please! Please, Mr. Monster, no!
Oh, Lord.
He just grabbed it.
He banged, baby.
Get him!
Hey, show him!
Run it back down!
He didn't do it.
Oh, now I'm gonna die.
Watch out!
I got him, shooter. That's the only way.
Sick of time I've seen Paul.
Over here! Come on, buddy! I gotta win this marathon. I'm the last contender still standing. I must survive to the end. Oh, I'm about to have a heart attack.
Hey, what up, guys?
Oh, this looks delicious.
Tap, tap.
Hey, guys, what's up? How's it going up in here?
Help, choking me, help.
Yeah, what's in here?
Whoa!
Oh, my arms, they're gone.
Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up?
Hey, I'm gonna kill you. Let's go kill you. Hey, guys, I'm in the news. I better pack up before it's too late. Let's go downstairs. Hey, this guy's under a siege. Ah, what's in this thing? Hey, is the coots hats for toads? Time to kill them all. Oh, what's in here? Oh, I got an idea. Drop. What's in this thing? Oh, cameras. Hey, guys, what's up? Oh, birthday. It's in here! Hey, guys! Hey, look, it's a phone! Still going! What the heck? Hey, guys! Oh, I'm dying! Ah! Oh, no! I dropped it! Oh, I'm dead! What? Gangster style. What's that? What?
Oh, my God! Oh, my gosh! Oh, man,
that was crazy. But at least I'm okay. Now, time to do what I actually meant to do. Stop the cahoots from rising from the dust. That's my plan for this trilogy. Let's do this thingamajiggy.
Yeah, he's a bit sick. That's what's happening to him, but...
Wait, my cane! No, don't take it from me! Oh, no, my cane! Oh!
What?
Hey, look at this.
I got my own! I forgot! This is the first lightsaber duel in a century. Now let's fight as Jedi and Sith. This is where it all goes down.
What are you doing? Drop it!
Put the key down, boy. That's too light. I don't know what's to live with this world anymore. As I said the last time, I want to die.
I'm not in there talking to me, but I feel like I should be included in every single conversation you ever have. Because I am being included with everyone to know I am doing Tigger. I bounce, and I'm orange, and I'm not in the public domain.
How's your solo channel going now that you left?
You're my YouTube rival. I must beat you with my subscriber count and my deals with my sponsors.
Oh, yeah!
Took the Lotus Girl for a new makeover. Purple instead of pathetic orange.
Come here.
Come on, guys. It's all going up together.
Oh, shoot. We can't get in there. Good luck down there, you.
You think you defeated me? But there's one plan that's in my plan. Part of a plan.
Here, stop talking and die on that plan.
What? Wait a minute, Donald.
Oh, did you just run away?
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
It is I, Mickey Mouse.
Oh, he's gonna fall! He's coming off! On the poles!
Hey, let's go!
Hey! Get out of your mouth! You can't eat paper!
Fine! I guess I never know! She's the expert.
Loser.
I know you. Oh, I know. Let me get up.
Come on.
Down the pole. Pull. Catch these keys, you fools. You guys, reflexes are so slow.
We are going a bit out of business with our bread company. We're going to show you what's happening. It's been expired. Yeah, let me show you. Looks normal, you know.
Oh, wow! Is that bread? Man, I could eat so many breads in a second! Just throw it in my mouth! Oh no, it's not!
Yeah, someone blew their nose in it! Oh, it's me.
Yeah, so now we're going out of business, but...
Oh, damn! That's all your fault! You did this! You're gonna die! What you done?
Hey, calm down. We got a solution. It's gonna be sad and hard to do, but, seems we got... trust in NFTs to give us our money back. It's the only way for our business to survive the decline of our sales, you know? So, any ideas?
You got the right person on your team for that. Okay, so now he's an NFT expert. If we all work together and do NFTs our own selves, then by my calculations, by the year 2050, we will have finally paid back our debts and we shall be on the high climb of good life.
Oh, I forgot the count.
What are you doing? Making judging me?
Oxbow wise send the hell.
My name is Billy Bob Jr. I've been in the war for 12 years, and I'm hoping to go up longer.
Let's see about that.
Good job. Did he say anything yet? Poor guy here.
I didn't get any answers yet.
Well, look who's not talking. Now, let me tell you something. If you don't tell us where it is, we'll kill you right here and now. So you better tell us exactly.
I'm running out of time.
Wait a minute, GTA, get the albino. Is that what you said, albinos? I just got there. Clipped. Just like that. Like the Adam Sandler movie clip?
No, not like the movie. What are you talking about?
That took out a life. I'm a mind. Like I'm in the mind.
I don't care if you're a mind.
I'm a mind.
How about we make our own... academy of all of that, you know, and we can make our own business, and me and you can be the two CEOs, because you're my brother, so it's like, when I die, you take the throne.
I love California Oasis oranges!
I'm looking for a job, please. I'm homeless.
I had to make a commercial of all these efforts!
Is gonna get you from the end of the strike and
stop it.
I didn't see you because I wanted to see. I was living in the walls all my life.
You've been in the frickin' walls.
You're living in the walls?
You can watch A Nightmare on Elm Street.
Yeah. Yes, do
Let's
it.
Let's do it.
I got wax in my ears for days. It's bad. It's important for my character growth. You need to know my backstory. Okay, I'm gonna leave now. It's pointless. See you later, bucko. Get out of my store! They're trying to stop it, actually. Well, it looked like a big old slice of pizza. We see it. Hey, bud! Get out of my house!
Oh, Alex, baby! Hello, baby.
Oh, yeah, me so mad!
Well, spit me some grapes. You know, I don't know. How do you get my heart hurt?
Yeah, they say my heart hurts! Nah, drink it. I don't want to drink that stupid sludge. I get my own and my diaper.
Oh,
who the heck are they?
We are the same lucky cold members. Welcome to our club. Oh, hell, goldfish. Goldfish later. Goldfish, goldfish.
Oh, look, I see him again. Look at him.
Hola.
Yeah, I guess, wait. Aloha. You can say aloha. Ula is Spanish.
Ni hao.
That's, okay, hang on a second. That's not, I think it's like Japanese or something.
Mandarin.
I'm not talking about the Mandalorian.
Y'all look really young.
That's what I don't know. Can you shut up for 1 second, boy? No one can hear you. Be quiet. I didn't say anything.
Bombs away.
Yeah!
Whoa!
Okay, everyone, we got a shot at. I'm gonna take shoot you back at him, guys. Whoa!
Oh no!
Oh man.
Woo!
A lot of fighting going on.
It sure is.
I'm getting my belt, please.
I believe you only brought one, though.
I just went one. I told him one.
Well, next time, bring two.
No, I want like one! Get off me!
Got everybody, there's a hole. Oh, hole in the ground, run! Help me, help me, hole in the ground! Help me, help me!
I'm gonna get out of here.
Ah! It's an earthquake! It's an earthquake! What's that? What's that? Oh my gosh! What's that?
Oh, see? You done made him mad!
No!
I was supposed to feed him. Now he's eating us!
Everything. We go this way, and you'll be quiet.
Don't put your voice at me.
I can make you do anything. I can make you, like, go over there.
I do have a belt on, you know, son. I will smack that bottom.
What? Huh? That's a belt? Okay, fine, Dad.
Yes, you better go.
Yeah, say the whole entire plan again.
What's up?
Oh, where gosh.
It's my okay, baby. Stand. I like that. We're close to irritating. Like, it's everywhere. Unlike you, to me, you are like glass in the wind.
It's bad for us, we all.
It's bad for us, pal.
I'm the challenge. Defeat me, you get set free. Wait, what?
No, no, I was the challenge. No, that was sexy.
All right, let's see what we got here.
Wait, what do we have here?
Better stop before it goes too far.
There we go. I like all life and my fans, look at me go! North Mall's sister!
I don't think so!
What is this? I got some! Hey there, you scumbag!
I made the model here! Been waiting for so long!
Hey, it's him!
This is part one of three of the LEGO Star Wars 3 Comedy Dub series. Make sure to tune in whenever it comes out. Next episode will come out at some point. Just watch it before it's too late.
Well, my food better be delicious, okay? I am starving over here.
I know.
Why you got a whole contraption, right? We know you got lazy, you gotta let that do it. Man, you can't do it yourself.
Yes, sir.
You do the toast yourself. That's the only thing you do, I guess. Darwin, how much longer? I'm losing patience.
Wait a second, sir.
How long is a second? Let me put my plate down. I better land right here on my plate. Better not fail me. Mama, you mishandled it!
Next
time you're gonna starve to death, okay? You're not gonna eat for a week and a half.
Again.
We're gonna get Talking Tom in a second.
Yeah, we are.
We're gonna do Talking Ben sometime.
Yeah.
And those are strangers on my background, you know? I just want that to be me someday. I'll tap you. Shut up. Stop it. Okay, I hate you.
Stop.
Yeah, beat him up.
I didn't know it went.
Wait.
It's like gone. Where'd
the Tom go? What the fuck on the Tom go?
I don't have it.
Okay. Let me turn the light off real quick. Is it there now?
I don't see it.
Dang, I thought it would work. Okay. That there he is.
Oh my gosh.
You're mad.
Wait, what?
Oh, you found me! don't poke me! That hurt my stomach. I didn't like it.
You ugly.
I didn't like it.
Your mama didn't like it. Your mama didn't like it.
I'm so hungry, I'm ready to die.
You forgot the other piece of toast? That toast is very important. I need it all for me to get pristine
things. You know what I mean?
Believe me.
What?
Hello, can you hear me? Hello?
What am I gonna do with it? I don't like honey.
Well, we're gonna give you a lot of honey, whether you like it or not. Like,
No.
What if the bees think I stole it and they come after me?
Oh, yeah, they will give it to you for sure, 100%.
Have you seen the bees?
Yeah, they're in my basement.
I hear you! Hallelujah, you can speak! Hallelujah!
Hey, be quiet up there, we're trying to have a conversation down here. We're trying to talk, okay? Be quiet up there, whatever your name is.
That's not, don't you be talking to my child like that.
What y'all laughing about down there? I want to come see.
Just a minute, dear. I'll be up.
That's annoying. I don't like that noise.
Seems like this bag's empty. There's nothing in here. It's empty.
This bag's empty, boys. Hey, look, this bag's empty. Not, look.
I don't care about that. I'm upset about my kidney stone collection. It's lost in the whale.
Oh, he's so mad. Ever since he lost his collection of kidney stones, he's the donor. If you would.
Not talking to the audience, stupid.
I'm gonna keep talking to the audience anyway.
The lost are here. Well, on the wild, need to be in cups and all of that. Do you have a cup for that by any chance?
I don't, but I've got a lot of locals over here. Say hi, fellas.
Holy guacamole.
See,
I told you. What? You are a Nika poop. You are loose. And that's just that.
This banjo is stupid. Idiotic behavior. Unlike me, I'm the smartest. It's my life's passion. My purpose in life is spread awareness of kidney stones to the unknown.
Oh, well, that's good, I guess. Let's see, burn this real quick.
Ew, no!
No? Okay. Well, how about now?
Okay! I'm not gonna be any sink, just give me the shovel! Give it to me!
I'm a zombie!
That was easy.
Your hearts are showing, damn it!
What?
Heart's showing again! Turn it off!
Apples can love, too.
I'm purple. I'm just there.
You're deaf, what? Execute him! Now!
Don't say that to me!
Why did you say Scoop?
Okay, now y'all, we need to look at this map, okay? Because I'm...
All right!
Y'all are a bunch of chickens.
Chickens! Wait, I'm hungry. What is it? I want to eat it. Chicken!
Fields. Are there fields? It was just a bat.
What?
Nothing.
Why'd you do that?
Hey, why'd you do that?
You're in it, dog. We hate you. Scooby, stop! What, Scooby? Why are you doing this? Scooby, stop it! You big meanie! Whoa! Scooby, what are you doing? Scooby, what are you doing? This is the expired NFT place. Look at all these old NFTs that no one buys anymore.
You can engineer them to be better
NFT. Hold up, spy. Hold me, please. I'm scared. Hold me. I'm going to tell the end.
What are you talking about?
Oh, man, I found my back. Now I'm on my stomach. That's weird. Oh, no. Spy. Spy. Help me, spy.
Bye.
Spy. Oh, hello. Anyone there? Don't touch me! I have Ebola! I don't want to get contagious, do ya? Oh no, it's the infamous Big Boot Man! Please don't be a Big Boot Man! Please don't be the Big Boot Man! Okay, it's not just Boot Man! Oh!
Get this under control!
I don't know what I'm in told!
I don't know what I'm in told!
Alexa, what's going on? Help!
There she blows.
What was that? Put me down!
Here we are in our spawn point. Now I'm on my way in my boat with my netherite hoe and my totem of undying. And make sure to like the subscribe button, please. Thank you. Did you break that? Oh! Oh! Are you a priest? The deep villager might kill you immediately because he hates you. And finally, last piece of the puzzle. A priest and a beggar and right next to each other. Okay, guys, gotta get out of here. No! He's here. The deep villager's almost here. Skedaddle before he kills you, too. He killed some other one. Oh my gosh, the D-Villager is attacking! He killed someone. I'm gonna kill you. He killed some- what?
Look at me.
You saw something in the sky. priest. You gotta get out of here. He's killing all of you guys. Get out of here, Bubbles.
Imperator.
He hasn't got the bloody eyes.
Imperator.
He has a couple of new eyes.
Imperator.
Watch his house rise and then he cries. Man, that was fun swimming in the water. It's my job. I get paid. Put it at D. There we go. Because I don't care. I'm not done eating my delicious, healthy salad. I'm green. I'm a vegetarian. I gotta eat my salads. And my salads. That's all I eat now. And I want to watch TV while watching the game. I want to watch the game.
What are you talking about? You got to go to work again. You just said about the school. Did you forget about that?
Yeah, I guess you're correct about that.
I'm from the future, and I'm your son. Look at this. Look at this.
That's how you travel through time? By stabs?
You don't expect whatever I've gone through after all these years.
I'm gonna tell you this and tell you this one time. When that statue comes up for bid, it's mine. I want the wheel.
Now look, I think this is the wheel of fortune we will search for all this time. Hold on, it's my line. Come on, Steve Harvey. What happened to your cool personality? What happened?
It happened when I lost my show and lost all my money. Now I'm trying to get back to the top.
You just don't know what to think anymore. My life is changing before my eyes.
Get off of me!
You're not my son! Wait, no, no, no!
Let's get out of this!
Can't take this! See my hero punch! My son! I got you! Smoking pals! Let's get out of this timeline together! Let's go and be heroes in the multiverse!
Get me out of there.
Well, see you later, Father. That was a fun adventure.
It might be our last one, and I have a hunch.
Wait. Two on one. You can't win.
Let's go. Let's go.
I don't care, even if you look like Luke Perry.
Who?
Yeah, you don't know Luke Perry from 90210.
I know.
What are you talking about?
All right. Y'all both, listen, y'all don't need to gang up on me. I'll let y'all in.
Into okay? What?
Into the Wheel of Fortune.
It's not a place, it's a thing.
I'm telling you, get on the ball. Let's go.
Wait, which one? It's like a soccer ball, football?
Hey!
Oh, look, it's my wife.
Yeah, I'm here.
What is she doing here?
She's here because she's doing the divorce sheet.
No. What's that?
We just
want
to find everything that we need to find so she's going to become
what
the
are you
new person
about?
In charge.
I don't know about that.
What?
She knows what to do. You just not cutting out.
She was on the adventure with me.
Well, she sold you out.
Think of it as some kind of spaceship or something.
Oh, maybe we can use this to get out and kill the chicken guys.
That'd be pretty cool. We can just drive a whole alien spaceship out of here.
By the way, Dad smokes.
What?
Why are you opening your mouth?
Well, I'm fixing.
Ew, you poo! Who's that? Get away from my turn!
Yeah, y'all had me tied up before, and now I got my gun back.
Yeah, you told me what you guys did. It was bad.
I didn't know anything.
I snuck up behind you, sucker.
Freeze!
Hey,
you are.
Give me
what? I can't see!
Dummy!
Taylor! Oh, that shit is you!
It's
I know
Taylor!
You! Shut up! Do not talk! This is my cool entrance! You're ruining it! Don't got it! Ah!
How you hear that?
Do what?
Exactly.
What? Is that a joke?
Yeah, that's funny.
Remember me? I was on the boat! I'm Olsen's clone slash Venture slash Tyrone, but you only know me as Olsen's clone because you haven't seen me since then.
What?
I didn't eat anything, Queenie! I'm here to get my revenge for ruining my plans on the boat! And my dad, remember?
Who are you again?
I just described to you who I am!
The help me!
I don't hear nothing!
Help me!
Sorry, I don't hear you!
Can't feel the
watch out!
Hey, Mom, where'd you wedding go at? I don't see your wedding ring.
Well, ask Olsen. I mean, I dropped it.
Oh, wait, what? Who is Olsen?
Olsen! The guy we've been trying to save.
Get what?
I mean, not saved, killed. Get your clown.
Oh, that thing that was chasing us?
Yes, get your clown suit. We gotta go.
Oh! Well, I don't have one, sorry.
Hey, calm down, little dude.
Buskin, just don't shoot. You're not shooting.
You're open it up. I'm not shooting at it.
I'm sure to make you mad. Help me push. The bullets don't work.
One door, so we don't need to open both doors. Just one is needed.
Oh, you're missing a big mistake.
Oh, no. He said, I dropped my gun.
Good.
Oh, gosh. Do I have to go fix it?
Yeah. Go and fix it.
Okay. Oh, come on,
I gotta fix this.
Get off of Facebook, we gotta go.
Oh, it's not Facebook, it's Instagram. Wait a minute.
Who are you doing on Instagram?
Taylor, you won't, oh gosh, there, that's where it happened. Here it comes,
you're
you won't believe it.
You posted that on Facebook?
You won't believe it, but that's where it happened.
What happened?
You will find out. Be still.
Get ready, Ben, didn't you?
Why be so vague all the time? I am back! I'm a drop go down.
That's him!
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I fought you guys earlier.
Sacrifice the Indian guy!
I think this is awesome. Mountain Dew, we just stay here. We might be safe.
We need some food though. We're gonna starve to death.
We can eat the Indian dude.
Go to the elevator, and I'll be the hero this time instead of Alex, since he's a wimp. So I'm gonna go and do it myself.
I do all of the work around here. I'm the big hero.
Clown! A simple! Yeah. Now let's get him!
Oh!
Thank you.